and they are my brothers ideologically. Rohit Vemula was not a normal student like. I am not going to disguise anybody. Best human being, best scholar, best revolutionary. He wanted to reform this country. He wanted to break through some kind of scientific research. But this very fools killed him. It was the organized crime. Those are killing the intellectuals. As professor, I call professor, not president actually. Professor Mandela, Nelson Mandela. Or President Nelson Mandela. If you want to destroy the country, you don't need a nuclear education. If you want to destroy the country, you don't need a nuclear bomb. If you destroy the education, the country will be destroyed, you will never recover it back. This was said by Professor. I call him Professor Nelson Mandela. Still, I ask two questions. Who are you and who are we? Tum kon hai, hum kon hai? This is the two debate. I'm sure there are Delhi police regarding my statement. They cannot able to file the charge sheet against me because I am a LLM gold medalist and topmost PhD from the topmost university in law. And parliament to tumhara baap ka nahi hai, baba desh, baba saab ka hai. I'm again repeating. The first prime minister of this country, Pandit Nehru, whatever, I cannot call him Pandit. I call Pandit maybe Baba sir because you are more educated than Jawaharlal Nehru. Vijayalakshmi Pandit was searching entire world to write the constitution for this country. Finally, she landed in Australia. How can you please come to India and write a constitution for our country? The British about to leave this country. What kind of foolish lady you are? There is a person called Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar who can write constitution for any country in the world, not only for India. You bloody fool, you are claiming that you are professor of IIT, professor of IIM, professor of AIIMS. When this Sendil Kumar, when Muthukrishnan, when Rohit Vemula, trying to find a supervisor for their PhD research, you said that you denied them. That means prima facie you lose the qualification to be the professor of Central University. Mar jao, go to Kabristan. Shameless fellow, still you are in Hyderabad Central University. Shameless fellow, still you are in Delhi University. Shameless fellow, you are still as a director or as a professor in AIIMS. Go to Kabristan. Why are you in Hindustan? What very Hindustan? This is Sindhustan, Indus Valley Civilization. What the hell do with Hindustan? I'm sure Delhi police may delete this video only. It is Indus Valley Civilization. Blast to the people who are committed suicide, who are killed by the organized criminals like you. The report is ready. Thorat report is ready. Professor Sukumar research is ready. Many intellectuals like my elder brother Apurvanand is here. They explicitly write about what's happening in this country. Still you are holding the chair, not leaving the place. Are you not shameless? Are you educated? Just to go, when you wake up from the bed, I'm talking about those people who are killing the innocent citizen of this country. Why should I call Rohit Vemula as a Dalit or OBC? He is a great citizen of this country. Who killed the citizen of, best citizen of this country is a terrorist and anti-national. Why you are still holding the chair in Hyderabad Central University? Why you are still member of parliament? Why you are still minister in this country? Go to hell. Go to graveyard. Please leave this country to the original aborigines. They know how to protect this. We are the parents of this country. We are the mother of this country. You are the alien. You will never know what is the cry of these children. I don't know who are standing in front of me, what is their community they belong to. But Rohit Vemula is your blood group, student and research scholar. It will happen to you tomorrow if this fascism continues. I don't want call any spineless idiot as a fascist in this country, including Hitler or Hitler in this country, you know very well. That is why you are doing research. If fascism is growing here, they may commit suicide themselves because they are like monkey. I am the one who respect the animal rights, but these fellows are worse than animals. Then you never predict what kind of policy. The GDP on education have been reduced for what? Just to kill you. No fellowship, no hostel. That means many Rohit Vemanas are being produced here right in front of us, right in front of our vicinity. If you don't wake up, if you don't rise up, if you don't protect yourself, if you don't hug each other as a brother, as a citizen, tomorrow many Rohit Vemanas will be buried in front of you. Please be careful. Every one of us, I'm sure, who are present here or there, facing kind of insecurity feeling, facing in kind of disturbance every day in our life. Why? I want just to finish with two statements. I am warning, I don't believe in monkey bath. Or maybe we can believe in dil ki bath. Mild warm to fascist. You must know your limitation. Prima facie, you are alien to this country. I don't want to open the debate of industrial civilization, because you are far away from the civilization. Only those who are believing caste system is a barbarian, uncivilized, moron, feudalistic, terroristic, and then anti-national. Because caste prima facie rejected by the constitution of this India. If you don't believe in the constitution of India, still keep on killing the aborigines, abusing the women, lynching the Muslim, and torturing the minorities. Bloody hell, you are the terrorist, you don't believe in the constitution, go to the hell. Don't call me or don't call us anti-constitutional or anti-national or terrorist. I am repeating again, mild warning to the fascist. We have already sacrificed many people from JNU. Sendil was my blood brother. I cannot cry. Why should I cry? I used to feed him. I used to feed Sendil my hand. One of the best students in Pondicherry Central University. I'm sure I challenged the chemistry physics professor in the metropolitan city in Delhi. Sendil used to ask me, Baya, 10 rupiah de do, 20 rupiah de do. I used to tell him, Mera jaan bhi de do yaar tumka, you are the intellectual Einstein of this country. This bloody Hyderabad terrorist, casteist, killed one of the best Einstein of this country, Sendil Kumar, whose mother used to raise pork. She used to sell the pork dung and then win the bread and butter. How many of us wearing Raymond or Louis Philippe leading the country or maybe leading the life in this urban city called Delhi can understand the very basic feeling of human being? Nobody. But still I say thank you very much for you all being sensitive about some human issues. I see that there is a blood in you. I see there is a value in you. I see there is a respect in you. Please be united to save this country from the fascist. Save this country from the terrorists who are disrespecting the constitution of India. I was crying for Rohit Vemula because I lost my own brother Sendil Kumar from Salem, Pondicherry. I am very sure Rohit Vemula should have got at least 3 Nobel Prizes. I am very sure Sendil Kumar should have got more than 5 Nobel Prizes. This terrorist who killed that Nobel Prize winner for this country, that is why you are moving to Kayamat, moving to graveyard, moving to doomsday. But being the most civilized, most organized, most respecting to the constitution, we all as a brothers, we all as a brother and sisters, we will never allow this beautiful country to be destroyed by any morons, any terrorist, any kind of fascist here. Every 10 kilometer food differs. Every 20 kilometers dress differs. Every 100 kilometers language differs. This is the beautiful country of ours. Please save your country. The power is given by Baba Sahib on your finger. One man, one value, one vote. Prime Minister cannot have 2 votes, then he will be arrested, sent to jail, Bihar. President of India cannot have 2 votes. he will be arrested by illegal votes. Everyone, including the president, prime minister, to the rickshaw puller of this country, can have only one vote. That means you are the power. Please don't give it to morons. Give it to yourself and save this country. Jai Bhim, Jai Bharat.